Ladies and gentlemen, I will now play for you the